So it was a great race today. Started out a little chilly, but perfect race conditions once we got out there. 220 pacer, I got to for the half, got to work with a 440 pacer for the full. Had a big group with us, brought a lot of them home, got them in just a little ahead of time. So it was an awesome day at the race today, and now an awesome post-race party as well. Really love coming down here and working the race here for the Louisiana Marathon.